That was so sick. That was amazing. Just kicking this guy's ass so far. Until then, god damn it. Radagon / Marika, Queen Marika. This fight against Radagon is so fucking sick. It's one of my favorite fights in the game, and the music is epic too. Pretty damn hype. Even more triumphant version of the main theme. It goes into different sections, new sections. Oh, how many times I went through this veil and did this fight. I gotta get used to Radagon again. Nice, Radagon's down. End of the second boss fight. Holy shit. Here we go. The Elden Beast. This shit's fucking crazy. Well, I'm dead. I experienced the true might of the Elden Beast. Just like that, you have to start all the way from the beginning again. Look at my character's leg. He's twitching out. He's bugging out. That's weird.
Thank you.
That was so sick. That was amazing. I'm kicking this guy's ass so far. Until then, god damn it. Holy shit though, that was fucking sick. I don't think I'm that far off.
Thank you.
my fucking god. I beat it. Elden Ring, New Game Plus, God Slain. No HUD display, no magic, no summons, no friends. Just KilsonX goodness. My goodness. That's fucking huge. I can't believe it. I did it so quickly too. Oh nice, okay, perfect. Become the Lord of Frenzied Flame. Actually, maybe I should just do this right now, because I'm pretty much ready to do it. Nothing holding me back. Nice. Again, I'm so dirtied up. There we go, all clean. That's fucking nuts. Lord of Frenzied Flame. What have I become? Absolute insanity. Oh, what a dark ending, what a dark twist. Become the evil empire, the emperor. Holy fuck, that was amazing. And it showed the Erdtree all split open and broken up. Oh, is it Melina?
Lord of Frenzied Flame. I will seek you as far as you may travel. To deliver you what is yours. Destined death.
Yo, that was fucking crazy too. And I got the Lord of Frenzied Flame trophy earned. Amazing. Now I just need 2 more trophies for platinum. Man, what a twist with this ending. It's so crazy to think that you become like this evil mastermind, Frenzied Flame Lord, and Melina, one of the main good characters in this world, is just completely out to destroy you now. you went from being like such a beloved friend of hers to being the dark side. It's like Anakin becoming Darth Vader. That's what we just went through. And now the other Jedi are out for us. In this case, Melina. Pretty wild shit. I love this twist. Really cool. All in all, I prefer to be the good guy, but I'm glad that got to see that. That was cool. Begin Journey 3? Hell no! We're going to be doing this later after we do a grinding session and get some more secret stuff on Journey 2 first.